Namaste to all of you. I welcome you all once again in the practical yoga sessions of Yantra 2020, Yoga and Neurosciences, Traditions and Research Approaches, organized by NIMHANS Bangalore. Today's session is Yoga for Overall Well-being. My name is Dr. Hemant Bhargav. I'm working as Assistant Professor of Yoga in the Department of Integrative Medicine at NIMHANS. So, before I begin the session, I would like to give you some understanding about what is the basic difference between yoga and exercise. Next slide. So, yoga. Generally, people understand that yoga also is a type of exercise. But one very basic difference is that exercise is something to do only with the body. Whereas, when you are doing yoga, invariably, yoga means that your body, your breath, and your mind all are together. So, if any of these three is missing, probably you are missing yoga, you are doing something else. So in the whole session, next 1 hour when we are together, I request all of you to please maintain this connection between your body, breath and mind when you are doing yoga. I will repeatedly remind you to focus on your breath and to focus on a particular body part. So this kind of awareness I will bring to you. Also, when I am starting this session now, there are two important instructions. Number one is you should observe an empty stomach condition, especially when we are doing certain faster breathing practices. So 3 hours after full meal and 1.5 hours after your light breakfast. Second thing is, please perform all the practices within your comfortable limits. Listen to your body. At any point, if you feel that you are not comfortable, stop the posture and relax in Shavasana. Then the next thing, the important thing is, you can do it either sitting down or on a chair also. So it depends, however you are comfortable, you can do it. And then please maintain a joyful mood throughout this yoga practice. If you are together with me, actually doing what I am going to do for next 1 hour, I really feel that you will be able to feel that joy, that bliss within you. So let us begin the yoga session. Everybody, please come to a comfortable position, either in sitting on a chair or sitting down, whichever you are comfortable. Please keep your back and neck erect. We will start with a prayer. Now, another basic difference between yoga and exercise is that exercise never starts with a prayer. This knowledge of yoga has been retained by our sages for thousands of years. And we should really be grateful to the Guru Parampara, which has followed this lineage and preserved this knowledge to this date. So it is very important that whenever you begin your yoga sadhana, your yoga practice, you show gratitude to those gurus, you show gratitude to your Ishta Devata and connect to something beyond you, so that you are able to imbibe those higher qualities during your yoga practice. So for the success in the practice of yoga, which is basically a spiritual discipline, it is very important that you begin by connecting to your Ishta Devata. Whoever that you have faith in, your God, any principle in life that you hold on to, any forces of nature, something that is beyond you, above you, that you value in your life, please consciously connect. So adapt Namaskara Mudra. This is a mudra which shows that I bow down and I surrender. and I am open to receive something beyond me. So please adapt a Namaskar Mudra. Gently close your eyes. Sit steadily. Bring your attention to your breath. And now, on the mental screen, bring whoever that you value, that you respect, that you consider as your idol. And then wholeheartedly bow down and pray that may you succeed in your yoga practice. May we be blessed with overall growth. Let us pray with a Vedic mantra. Om Asato Ma Sarkamaya Tamaso Ma Jyotirgamaya Mrityorma Amritam Gamaya Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. We are praying that may the divine forces lead us from darkness to light, from weakness and death to strength and life to its fullest potential, from untruth to truth. Om, peace, peace, peace. Slowly drop down your hands and now let us begin our yoga practice. I would like to start with an understanding of yoga according to the sage Patanjali, who is considered as the authority, the father of yoga. Asana is sthiram sukham asana. Any posture that you hold on to in which you are steady and comfortable without moving your body, that is asana. Tasmim chati shwasa vishwasa gatir vichedah pranayamaha. After making the posture steady, then breaking down the speed of incoming and outgoing breath, reducing the speed of incoming and outgoing breath is pranayama. And then desha bandha chittasya dharana. Once the breath is steady, uniform, rhythmic, the mind in the mental space focused onto the object of attention, locked in that space with a sustained flow of consciousness towards the object, uninterrupted, that is known as dharana. And then tidhyana tatra pratyaya ekatanata dhyanam. When the consciousness starts flowing effortlessly towards the object of concentration and becomes one with it, when that union between you and the nature begins, that is dhyana. So the journey of yoga is, number one, harmony within the body, harmony of the body and breath, harmony of the body, breath and mind together. So harmony within you as an individual, and then harmony between you and the nature around you. So this is where we are moving with the yoga practice. I request all of you to leave all your tensions, worries, stresses aside and be with me for next 40 to 50 minutes. Come to the present moment and let us join together in yoga. So we will begin with loosening practices. These are some preparatory practices. Before we do that, it is important that we prepare the body by a gentle jogging. Wherever you are, just start jogging gently. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now, consciously loosen your body parts. Loosen your fingers, loosen your shoulders, loosen your back, neck. Completely loosen your whole body. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Close your eyes, relax. Observe your breath. Feel your heartbeat. Body, breath, and mind together. Next, what we should do is loosen all the joints of the body from the neck to the head. This prepares us for the asana and other yogic practices. It also enhances the blood circulation to all the joints and muscles of the body. So get ready. I want you to come to sitting position. Those on a chair also can spread their legs. Now, bring your attention towards your toes. Hands by the side of your thighs, down, or if you are not comfortable, you can keep the hands facing backwards like this. Now, attention on your toes. Toes straight. Take a deep breath in and bend your toes. Breathe out and straighten. Breathe in, bend. Breathe out, straighten. Now, I want you to please close your eyes and bring your mind onto your toes. Breathe in, bend. Breathe out, release. Bend consciously, tightly. Breathe in, bend your toes. Breathe out, release. Breathe in, breathe out. Now, let us do that with the ankle joint, forward and backward movement. Breathe in, push your ankle joint, your feet downwards. Breathe out, take it back. Breathe in, breathe out. I'm moving the ankle joints forward and backward. Close your eyes, bring the attention to the ankle joint. Breathe in, push down. Breathe out, back. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Now rotate clockwise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Attention on the ankle joints. Breathe in, half circle. Breathe out, full circle. 8, 9, 10. Now reverse, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Breathe in, half circle, breathe out, full circle. 9 and 10. Relax your legs, relax your ankle joints. Feel the lightness in your feet. Now after the ankle joints, we will do loosening of the knee and the hip. So for that, you can bend one leg and then catch hold of the other leg like this in your hands and then move it sideways. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Continue the practice. Breathe in, breathe out. Attention on the hip joint. Feel the stretch. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Next, what you can do is spread your one leg and then do the half butterfly practice here. Breathe in. Pull the knee joint towards your chest. Breathe out. Push it down. Breathe in. Breathe out. In. Out. Breathe in. Breathe out. in, out. Eyes close, attention on the hip joint. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Release your legs and then feel the lightness on the right hip joint. But you can still feel heaviness on the left joint because we have not loosened it. Let us repeat the same on the other side. Hold your legs like this in your hand and then move the side movements. So breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. In, out. Eyes closed, attention on the hip joint. Out, breathe in. Breathe out, breathe in. Breathe out, breathe in. Let us do the half butterfly here. So you breathe out, take it up, breathe in, push it down. Breathe out, breathe in, out, in. Breathe out, breathe in. Eyes closed, attention on the hip joints. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in and relax. Feel the lightness in your whole leg region. Some people get confused when to breathe in, when to breathe out. So the rule is very simple. Whenever you are pressing something on your abdomen, you should breathe out because abdomen should go in. And whenever you are opening up, you should breathe in. Similarly, whenever you move away from the center, you breathe in, you come back to center, you breathe out. So now after loosening off the legs, let us do the loosening of the shoulders. You can further do loosening of the legs by doing a butterfly also. So let us do the butterfly once. Come to this position and then move your legs. Attention on the hip joints. Breathe in, breathe out. And you may do it a little fast, but keep your attention on the hip joints. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Relax. So after loosening the lower part of the body, we will loosen the trunk. So for that, I would request you to look at the slides. The next practice, this region, the waist region should be twisted. So for that, we will use the Vakrasana twisting. So come to this sitting position. If you are on a chair, then you just hold on to the handle of the chair and look back. Others, bend your right leg. Take your right hand behind. Or I can demonstrate like this also. Take your left hand above your head, cross it. And then look towards your right shoulder. For people who are overweight, who cannot hold their toe like this, I would recommend to hold the knee joint like this and push it on the other side towards the abdomen. And then twist your abdomen and look towards the shoulder. One, two, three. Feel the twist in your abdomen. Your attention on your abdomen, on the twist. 7, 8, 9, 10. Straighten. Straighten your legs and relax. Observe your breath. Let us repeat the same practice on the other side. Dusri taraf karenge. Bend your left leg. Left hand back. बाएं पैर को पीछे लीजिए एंड देन क्रॉस योर राइट हैंड बिटवीन योर नी एंड द चेस्ट टू ट्राई टू होल्ड योर टो अदरवाइज योर एंकल इफ यू कैन नॉट होल्ड बोथ अगर दोनों भी नहीं पकड़ सकते अपने घुटने को पकड़िए और उसको अपने पेट की तरफ खींचिए और पीछे देखिए अपने शोल्डर की तरफ बाएं शोल्डर की तरफ देखिए मेंटेन द ट्विस्ट 1 2 3 4, 5, 6. आपका ध्यान आपके पेट पर होना चाहिए, आपको ट्विस्ट को फील करना चाहिए. 7, 8, 9, 10. Look in front, release and relax. So we have loosened the trunk area. Now the important practice here is those with hernia or any surgery in last 6 months should not do this practice. ये practice जिनको hernia का problem है, पिछले 6 महीने में operation हुआ है, उनको ये practice नहीं करनी चाहिए. Okay, so now we will loosen the upper part of the body. Very simple practice is, you can come to Sukhasana position, sit comfortably, or you can be seated on a chair. We will start like we started with the toe for the leg. We will start with the hands. Breathe in, make a fist. Breathe out, release. सांस लेते हुए मुट्ठी बांधिए, सांस छोड़ते हुए ऐसे खोलिए. आंखें बंद कीजिए. Close the eyes. Attention on your fingers. Breathe in, tighten. Breathe out, release. Breathe in, tighten. Breathe out, release. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Take a deep breath in, tighten. Attention on your palms. Breathe out, release. Do it consciously. Breathe in, breathe out, and relax. Next, we can perform the rotation. Breathe in, breathe out, in, out, in, out. Attention on the wrist joints. Breathe in, breathe out, in, out. Now reverse, in, out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Relax. These practices may appear very simple, but they are very effective in reducing your stress. Now we will loosen the elbows and the shoulders. Keep your hands like this. हाथों को ऐसे रखिए कंधे पर. Breathe in, join your elbows. Breathe out, come back. सांस लीजिए, हाथों को जोड़िए, ऊपर लीजिए, सांस छोड़ते हुए नीचे आइए. Breathe in, breathe out. In, out. 5 बार सीधे करेंगे, 5 बार उल्टा करेंगे. Breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Now go reverse. Breathe in, breathe out. In, please keep the attention, eyes closed, on your shoulder joints. Breathe in, breathe out. मन, सांस और शरीर एक साथ आना चाहिए योग में. Breathe in, breathe out. सांस लें और सांस छोड़े. रिलैक्स हो जाइए. अब हमने पैर, पेट और अपना कंधा रिलैक्स किया है. वी हैव लूजन्ड इट. नाउ लेट अस रिलैक्स द नेक. नेक के लिए प्लीज अवॉइड द रोटेशन मूवमेंट. वी विल ओनली डू मूवमेंट इन अ प्लेन. सो ब्रीद इन, लुक बैक. ब्रीद आउट, लुक डाउन. ब्रीद इन, ब्रीद आउट. ये प्रैक्टिस जिनको सर्वाइकल का पेन है वो लोग नहीं करेंगे. ब्रीद इन. Please avoid the practice if you have cervical spondylosis. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Now, loosening by side movement, looking at the side. Breathe in, breathe out, come to center. Breathe in, breathe out. In, out. In, out. Breathe in, सांस लीजिए, twist करिए. Breathe in, center. Breathe out, other side. Breathe in, center. Now हम लोग उसका साइड मूवमेंट करेंगे. सी द साइड मूवमेंट. टेक अ डीप ब्रेथ इन. ब्रीद आउट, सेंटर. ब्रीद इन, Brida. In eyes close, attention on the neck. Breathe in, bend. Breathe out, center. Breathe in, bend. Breathe out, center. One more round. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Relax. Every practice you can do for 5 cycles for sufficient loosening. Next, after we have done the loosening practices, we can now come to standing position and do loosening of the trunk like this. You can just rotate. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now reverse. Breathe in half circle, breathe out full circle. Attention on the waist. Breathe out. In, out. In, out. Fine. Now we have done sufficient loosening of the body. The next practice that we can do is actually Surya Namaskar practice. Surya Namaskar ka practice loosening ke baad baat karna chahiye. But we observe that many people are not able to do Surya Namaskar. Bahut sare log aise hain jo Surya Namaskar kar nahi paate. So before I teach Surya Namaskar, I want to teach some practice which people can do who cannot do Surya Namaskar. Jo Surya Namaskar nahi kar sakte hain, wo ye practice kar sakte hain. To jab main Surya Namaskar sikhaunga, जो लोग सूर्य नमस्कार नहीं कर सकते वो ये प्रैक्टिस करेंगे. सूर्य नमस्कार हु कैन नॉट डू, सो दोज हु हैव लो बैक पेन, दे शुड नॉट डू सूर्य नमस्कार, बट दे कैन डू दिस प्रैक्टिस व्हिच आई एम गोइंग टू डू. दिस इज नोन एज अल्टरनेट पवन मुक्तासना सेतु बंधासना. सो इट विल प्रोड्यूस सिमिलर इफेक्ट एज सूर्य नमस्कार, बट इट विल नॉट हार्म योर बैक, स्पेशली दोज हु आर एल्डरली, दे हैव प्रॉब्लम इन बैलेंसिंग देमसेल्व्स, दे हैव फियर ऑफ फॉल. So it is better to do a position where they are already lying down. जो लोग बूढ़े हैं जिनको गिरने का डर है उनके लिए अच्छा है कि वो पहले से लेट के ही पोस्चर करें ताकि वो प्रैक्टिस करते वक्त गिरे ना. तो इसलिए मैं आपको पहले ये प्रैक्टिस सिखाना चाहता हूं. So how you should do is you should come to a lying down position. Am I visible in the camera properly? Okay, so please come to a lying down position and bend your legs and bring it towards your hip joint. Your palms facing down beside the thighs. पैरों को मोड़ लीजिए और अपने हाथों को वो फोटो में देखिए सिद्धु बंधासना का. Keep the hands besides. Now breathe in and raise your trunk up. ऐसे उठाइए middle part को ऊपर और count कीजिए. Do not hold your breath. Breathe in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax हो जाइए. And then what you should do is straighten your both the legs. Breathe in, bend one leg. दाएं पैर को मोड़िए और ऐसे ऊपर आइए सांस छोड़ते हुए. See, we are breathing out because our abdomen should go in when we breathe out. So you breathe out and try to come up and touch your forehead to the knee. अगर touch नहीं भी कर सकते हैं तो जितना हो सके ऊपर आने की कोशिश कीजिए ऐसे. And maintain it. Do not hold your breath. अपने सांस को मत रोकिए. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. रिलीज कीजिए इसे. नाउ डू इट विद द अदर लेग. ऐसे बेंड कीजिए, अपने सिर पास में लाइए. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. रिलीज एंड नाउ बेंड बोथ द लेग्स. दोनों पैरों को मोड़िए ऐसे, लंबा सांस लीजिए, सांस छोड़ते हुए ऊपर आइए. अपना सिर अपने घुटने से लगाने की कोशिश कीजिए, जितना हो सकता है उतना कंफर्टेबली कीजिए. डू विद इन योर कंफर्टेबल लिमिट ट्राई टू कम अप. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. रिलीज एंड रिलैक्स. सो दिस इज वन साइकिल. तो आपको क्या करना है, नंबर वन कम अप. This is number one. Maintain for 5 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then release, relax. Then bend this leg. Come up. 1. Breathe out and come up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Release and relax. Then bend this leg. Come up. Breathe out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. Then bend both the legs. Come up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. This is your one round of Surya Namaskar equivalent. तो ये सूर्य नमस्कार को इक्विवेलेंट करने के हिसाब से आपका एक साइकिल है. तो जैसे नाउ वी विल प्रैक्टिस 4 राउंड्स ऑफ सूर्य नमस्कार. दोज़ हु कैनॉट डू, जो लोग सूर्य नमस्कार नहीं कर सकते, मैं चाहता हूं कि वो इसी प्रैक्टिस के 4 राउंड करेंगे. पहले सेतु बंधासन, फिर एक पाद पवन मुक्तासन, फिर दूसरा पाद पवन मुक्तासन और फिर द्विपाद पवन मुक्तासन करेंगे. ये उनका सूर्य नमस्कार की तरह करेंगे. सो प्लीज गेट रेडी for the next practice. Others who can do Surya Namaskar, please join me. It is better to do both actually. Those who can do first that practice and then this practice also, it is nice. Dono bhi karna achhi baat hai. Ab ready ho jaiye Surya Namaskar ke liye. Specially, jo log fit hain aur fit hona chahte hain, physically fit hain, Surya Namaskar is a complete practice. But it should also not be done like a exercise. Isko exercise ki tarah mat kijiye. इसको योग की तरह कीजिए. इसका मतलब क्या है कि आपका शरीर, आपका श्वास और आपका मन एक साथ होना चाहिए. बॉडी ब्रेथ एंड माइंड टुगेदर विल प्रोड्यूस इमेंस बेनिफिट टू यू इफ यू डू सूर्य नमस्कार लाइक दैट. सो जॉइन योर लेग्स टुगेदर, यू कैन जॉइन योर हील्स टुगेदर, अडॉप्ट नमस्कार मुद्रा, आईज क्लोज्ड. Between your eyebrows, imagine a beautiful red rising sun. Feel that you are imbibing the positive energy of the sun. And you are doing these salutations to the sun god in gratitude to whatever the sun god gives us. The whole life on our planet sustains because of the sun. And here, actually, this is a practice that shows gratitude. It is Surya Namaskar. So that feeling we should not miss. So imagine a rising sun, bow down to the sun and request the positive energy of the sun. We will chant a mantra. Om Suryaya Namaha. Take a deep breath in, raise your hands up, bend back. Breathe out. When you are breathing out, please bend from your hip joint, keeping your lower back straight. Bend like this. Go straight down, straight down. As much as possible. जो लोग पूरा नीचे नहीं जा सकते वो इतना ही जाइए. लेकिन don't bend your knee and do like this. Keep your knee straight and go down as much as you are comfortable. Go down. And now drop your neck loose. Padhastasana. Now take a deep breath in and take your right leg back. Put the right knee on the ground. And look up. Now both the legs together, body in one straight line. Samtolanasana. Now put your knee down, chest down, chin down. Sashtang Namaskar. Eyes closed. Attention between the eyebrows. These are salutations to the sun god. Breathe in, look up. Your whole body balanced on your feet and palms. Breathe out. Mountain pose. Now breathe in and bring the right leg between your hands. Left knee down. Look up. Ashvasanchalanasana. Bring both the legs together. Look down. Padhastasana. Breathe in. Come down. Now here, this may be confusing, when to breathe in, when to breathe out. So the rule is simple. Whenever you open up and bend back, you breathe in. Whenever you go down, you breathe out. Actually, you can follow a cycle of breathing in, breathing out, breathing in, breathe out. I will show you one round like that. how to do breathing in Surya Namaskar. Come towards the front edge of the mat. Namaskar Mudra. Let us do together. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Now this is important. Here what you have to do is breathe in and then breathe out and come down. Now breathe in. Bhujangasana. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. And breathe in. And breathe out. So if you just remember that in Samtolanasana you breathe in and then breathe out and go to Sashtanga Namaskara, then it will automatically fall that you are alternately breathing in and breathing out for each pose. Another thing is, one round, the first round, you take right leg forward and right leg backward. In the next round, take the left leg forward and the left leg backward. So we will do now with the left leg. Third round, Surya Namaskara, everybody get ready. Namaskara Mudra. Breathe in, Hastottanasana. Breathe out, Padhastasana. Breathe in, left leg back. Left knee down, chest forward, look up, Ashvasanchalanasana. Breathe out, Samtolanasana, body in one straight line. Now, breathe in and breathe out, come down, Sashtanga Namaskara. Breathe in, Bhujangasana. Breathe out, Parvatasana. Breathe in, left leg between your hands. Right knee on the ground. Push your chest forward, body forward, look up. Breathe out. Parvatasana. Breathe in. Hastottanasana. Breathe out. Namaskara Mudra. Now let us do one more count, last round. Right leg. Breathe in, one. Breathe out, two. Breathe in, three. Breathe out, four. Samtolanasana, everybody. Breathe in and breathe out, come down. Breathe in, up. Breathe out. Right leg forward, breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. And Namaskara Mudra. So when you do Surya Namaskara with breath synchronization like this, it will produce immense benefits. Try to keep your attention between your eyebrows and imagine a rising sun. Now, after the Surya Namaskara practice, we will do one relaxation technique. So everybody can either come to a lying down position or you can be on a sitting position. I will demonstrate this on a chair. So those who are doing it on a mat should lie down comfortably in Shavasana. Others can do it on a chair. Now this relaxation technique can be done even in your workplace, office work, when you are tired working on computer for a long time. So in between, you can do this. So how you do this is, comfortable chair, interlock your hands, take your hands above your head, drop your neck back, stretch your legs forward. Now this is the position to do the practice. Now bend your toes, tighten them, tighten your ankle joints, push your feet downwards, tighten your calf muscles, pull up the kneecaps, tighten your thighs, squeeze your buttocks, tighten your back, take a deep breath in and tighten your chest, hold your breath, tighten your abdomen, clench your teeth, tighten your face, tighten your hands, tighten your whole body, tighten, 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 release and relax. Completely relax all the muscles of the body from the head to the toes. Drop your neck loose. Drop your shoulders loose. ऑब्जर्व द ब्रेथ, पूरे शरीर को ढीला कर दीजिए, अपनी सांसों को देखिए, बिकम अवेयर ऑफ योर होल बॉडी फ्रॉम द हेड टू द टोस, फील द टिंगलिंग सेंसेशन, okay. Now after this relaxation we have sufficiently prepared the body that it can sit still to perform the next phase of yoga practice called as the pranayama, vibhagiya pranayama or sectional breathing. So for this I want you to come to a comfortable position. You can sit down or you can be on a chair, not a problem. Only thing is your body should remain now steady. All the practices that we did till now, the only objective was body should be able to sit still. हम लोग शरीर में स्थिरता लाने के लिए ये सारा योगासन का अभ्यास करते हैं क्योंकि उसके बाद ही प्राणायाम उपयोगी होता है. Now let us do some very useful pranayama practices, especially in these times of COVID. कोविड के समय में हमें हमारे लंग्स को, हार्ट को मजबूत करना है. इसके लिए मैं आपको बहुत उपयोगी सिंपल प्राणायाम प्रैक्टिसेस अभी सिखाने वाला हूं. पहली मुद्रा जो लगाएंगे वो चिन मुद्रा लगाएंगे. देखिए पिक्चर में, द थंब एंड इंडेक्स फिंगर शुड टच टुगेदर एंड वी कैन अडॉप्ट दिस मुद्रा. यू कैन पुट ऑन योर थाइज आइदर फेसिंग डाउन और अप. आप इसको नीचे भी रख सकते हैं, ऊपर भी रख सकते हैं, जैसा आपको कंफर्टेबल हो वैसे रखिए. आई फाइंड डाउन टू बी मोर कंफर्टेबल. Then, with this mudra, the mudra should be tight, whole body should be relaxed. Bring your attention to the lower lobes of the lungs. अपने lungs के lower lobes पे अपना ध्यान ले जाइए. And now, what we are going to do is, I will count four. So, in staged manner, you should breathe in. 1, 2, 3, 4. So that by 4, your lungs are completely full. Then hold your breath for 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then breathe out. 1, 2, 3, 4. And again hold. 1, 2, 3, 4. इस बात का ध्यान रखिए कि मैं जैसे जैसे गिनती गिनता हूं धीरे धीरे सांस भरिए और 4 आने तक पूरा सांस भरिए और पूरा खाली कीजिए अपने लंग्स को. यूटिलाइज योर फुल लंग कैपेसिटी वेन यू डू दिस प्रैक्टिस. ओके, फर्स्ट मुद्रा चिन मुद्रा. गेट रेडी. Eyes closed. Attention on the lower lobes of the lungs. First, take a deep breath in. Lamba saans lijiye. Completely breathe out. Breathe in. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4. Breathe out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4. Breathe in. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4. Breathe out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4. In. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4. Breathe out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4. Relax. Aankhe band rakhiye. Eyes closed. Observe your breath. Release your mudra. Now, the second mudra is Chinmay mudra, where you join your thumb and index finger, bend the other three fingers like this. See the photo? Like this, you adopt the second mudra, which is known as the Chinmay mudra. इस तरह से चिन्मय मुद्रा बनाइए, अपनी तीन उंगलियों को मोड़ के और उंगली तर्जनी उंगली और अंगूठे को जोड़कर अपना ध्यान अपने चेस्ट के बीच के हिस्से पे रखिए. Keep the attention on the middle lobe of the lungs. You should practice 5 cycles of each breath. Now take a eyes closed, take a deep breath in, lamba saans lijiye. completely breathe out. In, 1, 2, 3, 4, hold, 1, 2, 3, 4, breathe out, 1, 2, 3, 4, hold, 1, 2, 3, 4, breathe in, 1, 2, 3, 4, hold, 1, 2, 3, 4, breathe out, 1, 2, 3, 4, hold, 1, 2, 3, 4, in, 1, 2, 3, 4, hold, 1, 2, 3, 4, out, 1, 2, 3, 4, hold, 1, 2, 3, 4, release your mudra and relax. Allow your breathing to settle down naturally. अपनी सांसों को अपने आप शांत होने दें. Once again, I would request, please utilize your full lung capacity. मैं आपसे request करता हूं कि आप अपने lungs का पूरा इस्तेमाल करें. जब मैं चार कहता हूं, आपके lungs पूरी तरह से हवा से भर जाने चाहिए. Now, the next mudra. Adi Mudra. You have to bend the thumb and make a fist like this. Attention on the upper zone of your lungs, the upper lobes. Upar ke fepdon pe apna dhyan rakhiye. Aankhe band, back and neck erect. First, take a deep breath in. Completely breathe out. Breathe in. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4. Breathe out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4. Saans le. 1, 2, 3, 4. Roke. 1, 2, 3, 4. Chode. 1, 2, 3, 4. Roke. 1, 2, 3, 4. Breathe it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4. Out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4. Breathe in. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4. Out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4. Release your mudra and relax. Relax हो जाइए. Completely sit relaxed. Take the back support or sit comfortably and observe your breath. अपनी सांसों को अपने आप शांत होने दें. Now after the regulation of the breath, let us do some kriya. So we are going to perform first breathing practice, the Kapalabhati. कपालभाति प्राणायाम करने से आपकी मेमोरी अच्छी हो सकती है. ये प्रैक्टिस करने से आप अपना वजन भी कम कर सकते हैं. लेकिन जिनको ब्लड प्रेशर का प्रॉब्लम है, जिनको बैक पेन है, उन्हें वो धीरे करनी चाहिए. Those with blood pressure and back pain should do only 20 strokes. They should do it gently. And people with epilepsy, hernia, any recent surgery, pregnancy, menstruation, they should completely avoid the practice. Pregnancy के second और third trimester में avoid करना चाहिए. So, जिनके पीरियड्स हैं महिलाओं के, उनको ये प्रैक्टिस अपने पीरियड्स के समय में नहीं करनी चाहिए. तो हम लोग अब कपालभाति करेंगे. कपालभाति के हम 1 मिनट में 40 स्ट्रोक करेंगे. इस प्रैक्टिस में आपको इस बात का ध्यान रखना है कि एब्डोमेन जो आपका पेट है उसको जोर से अंदर की तरफ खींचना है और सांस को बाहर फेंकना है. इंपॉर्टेंट इंस्ट्रक्शन इज दैट योर अटेंशन शुड बी ऑन योर नेवल रीजन, आईज शुड बी क्लोज एंड यू शुड पुल योर टमी फोर्सफुली इनसाइड. And the breath should automatically come out of your nose. The inhalation will become passive, automatic. Saans lena apne aap hoga. So we will do 40 counts in 1 minute. Get ready. Dono haathon se chin mudra lagaiye. Aankhe band kijiye. Keep your back and neck erect. Eyes closed. Start the practice. Thank you. forcefully. रिलैक्स हो जाइए, आंखें बंद रखिए, ऑब्जर्व योर ब्रेथ, कीप द आईज क्लोज्ड, फील द कॉमनेस इन द माइंड, मन में शांति का अनुभव करें. द शैलो ब्रेथ बिकम्स डीपर एंड डीपर स्लोली. अपनी सांसों को देखें, धीरे धीरे आपकी ब्रेथ गहरी हो रही है, सांसें गहरी हो रही हैं. इस प्रैक्टिस को और एक बार दोहराना चाहिए. मैं समय की कमी के कारण एक ही बार कर रहा हूं. अब हम अगला प्राणायाम करेंगे, भस्त्रिका प्राणायाम. भस्त्रिका प्राणायाम अवसाद को कम करता है, डिप्रेशन को कम करता है. इससे आपका फटीग दूर हो सकता है, पूरे दिन की थकान आपकी दूर हो सकती है. अगर आप इसको सुबह करके निकलते हैं तो शाम तक आपको बिल्कुल थकान नहीं लगेगी. दिस प्रैक्टिस रिड्यूसेस डिप्रेशन. इफ यू डू 40 काउंट्स ऑफ दिस भस्त्रिका प्रैक्टिस इन द मॉर्निंग टिल इवनिंग, यू विल नॉट फील टायर्ड. सो प्लीज इंक्लूड दिस भस्त्रिका प्रैक्टिस इन योर डेली रूटीन ऑफ योगा प्रैक्टिसेस, डेफिनेटली. जिनको हृदय रोग है, जिनको ब्लड प्रेशर है, बैक पेन है, नेक पेन है, वो इसे धीरे करें. वो लोग हाथ उठाकर ना करें, हाथों को नीचे रख के ही सिर्फ कंधे से करें. ऐसे पूरा लंग्स में सांस लेना है, पूरी तरह से छोड़ना है. यू हैव टू यूटिलाइज योर फुल लंग कैपेसिटी एंड ब्रीद इन एंड कंप्लीटली एंड फोर्सफुली ब्रीद आउट. दोज हु हैव हाइपरटेंशन, हार्ट डिसीज, बैक पेन शुड डू इट विदाउट रेजिंग द हैंड स्लोली, इवन दोज विद नेक पेन. ओके, those with epilepsy, recent surgery, they should avoid the practice. They can continue to do the sectional breathing practice that I taught you before. Okay, so now let us do the Bhastrika practice. All of us are going to do two sets, 20, 20. Two sets of 20 each. Get ready. अपने हाथों को ऐसे मुट्ठी बनाइए कंधों के बाजू में. Make a fist like this besides your shoulder. Breathe in, hands up. Breathe out, down. This should be forceful. Okay? Get ready. We will not stop till we finish 20 counts now. Keep your eyes closed. Keep your attention towards your hands. Breathe in. Breathe out. Release, relax. Take support and sit relaxed. Aaram se baith jaye. Feel the tingling sensation around your face. Feel your heartbeat. अपने हृदय की गति को महसूस करें. अपने चेहरे पर संवेदनाओं को महसूस करें. Feel the calmness in the mind. Automatic stoppage of the breath for few seconds. Kevala kumbhaka. Chale vate chale chittam. Nishchale nishchalam bhavet. When the breath moves, the thought moves. When the breath stops, the thoughts also stop. Feel fresh oxygen circulating to each and every cell of your body. Intense energizing effect of Bhastrika. वी विल डू वन मोर राउंड ऑफ द सेम प्रैक्टिस. इस प्रैक्टिस को हम और एक बार करेंगे. रेडी हो जाइए. मेक ए फिस्ट बनाइए. Once again, important thing is utilize your full lung capacity. अपने फेफड़ों का पूरा इस्तेमाल कीजिए. पूरी तरह से ऑक्सीजन भरिए और कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड को बाहर फेंकिए और इसको forcefully करिए. Should do it forcefully. Get ready. 20 counts. Release, relax. Eyes closed, आंखें बंद. अपनी सांसों को देखें. Just observe the breath. Calmness in the mind. मन में शांति का अनुभव करें. Now, after loosening of the whole body, making your breath rhythmic, opening up all the channels in the body, now it is the time to balance the subtle energy channels. पूरे शरीर के नाड़ियों को खोलने के बाद अब हमें उन्हें समतोल अवस्था में लाना होगा. For this, we will do नाड़ी शुद्धि प्राणायाम. अपने बाएं हाथ से चिन मुद्रा लगाइए. दाएं हाथ से नासिका मुद्रा लगाइए. बीच की उंगली और तर्जनी उंगली को मोड़िए. अब लेफ्ट से सांस लीजिए और दाएं से छोड़िए. ब्रीथ इन फ्रॉम द राइट, ब्रीथ आउट फ्रॉम द लेफ्ट. डू नॉट मूव योर नेक अप एंड डाउन. अपनी गर्दन को ऊपर नीचे मत कीजिए. स्टेडी रहिए. सामने स्टडी देखिए. आंखें बंद कीजिए. ब्रीथ इन फ्रॉम द लेफ्ट, ब्रीथ आउट फ्रॉम द राइट. ब्रीथ इन फ्रॉम द राइट, ब्रीथ आउट लेफ्ट. अपना ध्यान हवा के स्पर्श पे रखिए. कीप द अटेंशन ऑन द टच ऑफ द एयर इन द नॉस्ट्रिल्स. अपने नासिका में ध्यान रखिए. Please avoid any jerky inhalations or exhalations. झटके से सांस ना छोड़ें ना लें. Do it beautifully with a beautiful rhythm. As slow as possible, as gently as possible. जितना धीमे हो सकता है उतना धीमे लें. आवाज नहीं आना चाहिए आपके सांस लेने का और छोड़ने का. आवाज नहीं आना चाहिए. There should be no sound of your breath. It should be so slow. Now, take the slowest possible breaths of your life. मैं चाहता हूं कि आप अपने जीवन की सबसे धीमी सांसें लें. जितना धीरे हो सके, inch by inch. सांस लें और इंच बाय इंच छोड़ें. लेट अस डू वन राउंड स्लोएस्ट पॉसिबल ब्रेथ. एकदम धीमे, वेरी स्लो. Slowest breath of your life. आपके जीवन की सबसे धीमी सांस. This breath not only should be from your nose, it should be not only from your lungs. Let each and every cell of your body get involved. अपने शरीर की एक एक कोशिका से सांस लें और कोशिका से सांस छोड़ें, पूरे शरीर से सांस लें और छोड़ें। लास्ट राउंड, involve your whole body into the practice, mind on the touch of the air in the nostrils. Now slowly end the practice, drop your hands, adduct chin mudra with both the hands, eyes closed, take a deep breath in through both the nostrils and feel the openness in your chest. Lamba saans le. And with a gentle smile on your face, slowly breathe out. Now get ready for the last practice for today. अब हम नाद अनुसंधान का practice करेंगे. We will utilize the sound vibrations to calm down the mind further, to reduce the stress. Stress को कम करने के लिए शब्द पे ध्यान लगाएंगे. This is actually a meditation. आपको अपना पूरा ध्यान कंपन पे, वाइब्रेशन के ऊपर रखना होगा. आई रिक्वेस्ट एवरीवन टू डू दिस मेडिटेशन ऑन साउंड. प्लीज कीप योर अटेंशन ऑन द वाइब्रेशन ऑफ द साउंड व्हेन यू डू दिस प्रैक्टिस. अडॉप्शन मुद्रा विथ योर राइट हैंड, कीप योर बैक एंड नेक इरेक्ट, कीप योर लेफ्ट हैंड ऑन द सेंटर ऑफ योर चेस्ट. लेफ्ट हैंड को चेस्ट के सेंटर पे रखिए. अब हम आ शब्द का उच्चारण करेंगे. मुंह को पूरी तरह से खोल के जोर से आ शब्द का उच्चारण कीजिए और उसके वाइब्रेशन को अपने चेस्ट में महसूस कीजिए. विथ माउथ वाइड ओपन चांट लाउडली द साउंड आ एंड फील द वाइब्रेशन ऑफ दैट साउंड इन दिस चेस्ट रीजन, द अनाहत चक्र. आईज क्लोज, वी विल डू थ्री काउंट्स टुगेदर. टेक अ डीप ब्रेथ इन. Feel the vibrations. One more round. One more round. Now, the Vishuddhi Chakra, the pit of the throat, just gently touch the fingers of the left hand on the pit of the throat. Eyes closed, we will chant U. यहाँ कंठ पे अपनी उंगली रखिए और U शब्द का उच्चारण कीजिए. Feel the vibrations. Take a deep breath in. शुद्धि चक्र इंप्रूव्स योर स्पीच. वंस अगेन, और एक बार करिए. And then the sound ma, the humming sound. This we should feel on the top of the head, the Sahasrara chakra, the center of bliss. ऐसे अपना हाथ सिर पे रखिए. Keep the hand right on the center, the crown of your head. Touch your tongue gently to the upper palate. अपनी जिह्वा को धीरे से ऊपर के तालू पे लगाइए और शब्द का उच्चारण कीजिए. फील द वाइब्रेशन ऑन योर लेफ्ट हैंड. अपने बाएं हाथ में वाइब्रेशन को महसूस करिए. अपने पूरे मस्तिष्क में एक मसाज का इफेक्ट फील कीजिए. फील द मसाजिंग इफेक्ट ऑफ द प्रैक्टिस on your internal organs and the brain. We will do 3 counts. Eyes closed, touch the tongue to the upper palate. Feel the bliss and the vibration. Drop down your hand. Both hands, Chin Mudra, A, U, and Ma, together in a single breath in the ratio 1:1:1. एक साथ एक ही सांस में सांस छोड़ते वक्त अ उ म तीनों शब्दों को इक्वल समय देते हुए उसका उच्चारण करेंगे. फील वन वेव ऑफ वाइब्रेशन स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम योर अनाहता रीचिंग अप टू द सहस्रारा. एक लय में एक वाइब्रेशन को फील कीजिए जो आपके सीने से सहस्रार चक्र से अनाहत चक्र से सहस्रार चक्र तक जाती है. चिन मुद्रा विद बोथ द हैंड्स बैक एंड नेक इरेक्ट आईज क्लोज 3 राउंड्स. Balance of your emotion, speech, and intellect. Harmony within you. A, U, and Ma. Feel a wave of vibration from the chest to the head. Last round. Only the sound should remain. Completely merge yourself with the sound. Relax. Keep the eyes closed. Silence for a few seconds. कुछ क्षण शांत बैठे. Feel the harmony within you. The body, the breath, the mind, all together in one sync. Feel this harmony extending from within you to between you and the nature, the whole cosmos. Connection of the Jivatma with the Paramatma, the individual consciousness can connect with the universal consciousness only when it is in harmony within itself. अपने आप को पूरे सामंजस्य में मन श्वास और शरीर के साथ महसूस करें. इस जीवात्मा का उस परमात्मा के साथ में जोड़ को महसूस करें, प्लीज कैरी दिस ब्यूटिफुल हार्मनी विद इन यू थ्रू आउट द डे. फील दैट वी आर ऑल कनेक्टेड इन हार्मनी विथ नेचर. इस शांति को दिन भर अपने साथ रखें, मन में महसूस करें कि हम सब जुड़े हैं एक दूसरे से और प्रकृति से. प्लीज मेक योगा ए पार्ट ऑफ योर लाइफ. मैं आप सबसे निवेदन करता हूं, योग को अपने जीवन का हिस्सा बनाएं. मेक ए प्लेज, टेक ए प्लेज दैट आई विल मेक योगा एन इंटीग्रल पार्ट ऑफ माई लाइफ. एक संकल्प ले कि योग को मैं अपने जीवन का अभिन्न हिस्सा बनाऊंगा. जैसे हम शरीर को साफ करने के लिए स्नान करते हैं, मन को साफ करने के लिए मैं हर दिन योग करूं. Like we take bath to clean the body every day, let us take a place that we shall do yoga every day for cleansing of our mind, of our whole existence. Thank you very much. Let us end the session with a prayer, with gratitude and a prayer for universal well-being. Om Sarve Bhavantu Sukhinah, Sarve Santu Niramaya, Sarve Bhadrani Pashyantu, Ma Kasche Dukha Bhag Bhave. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. May all creatures in this universe be healthy. May all be happy. May no one suffer from any kind of pain. Om, peace, peace, peace. Let auspiciousness prevail all around us. हम प्रार्थना कर रहे हैं कि हमारे चारों ओर सब कुछ शुभ हो, किसी को भी किसी भी तरह की तकलीफ ना हो, सभी सुखी रहें, सभी स्वस्थ रहें. आपका बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद मुझसे जुड़ने के लिए. थैंक यू वंस अगेन. आप अपना फीडबैक मुझे yogaforstress.nimhans@gmail.com पे भेज सकते हैं. थैंक यू वेरी मच. एंड प्लीज बी विद अस. आप हम सबसे जुड़े रहें. यंत्रा में अभी बहुत कुछ है जो आने वाला है. कल हमारे साथ जर्मनी से डॉक्टर रेनार्ड बोगले जुड़ेंगे जो आपको योगा के बायोमैकेनिक्स के बारे में समझाएंगे. ये भी बहुत ही उपयोगी यूजफुल सेशन होने वाला है. टुमारो डॉक्टर रेनार्ड बोगले फ्रॉम जर्मनी इज गोइंग टू बी विद अस एट द सेम टाइम एंड ही इज गोइंग टू टीच अस अबाउट the biomechanics of yoga. And the meeting ID is going to remain the same. जो meeting ID आज आपने इस्तेमाल किया है वही आप कल भी इस्तेमाल कर सकते हैं. ये sessions 15 तारीख तक सबके लिए open है. These sessions till 15th are open to all. You can share the link with all your relatives. आप अपने सभी रिश्तेदारों से ये link share कर सकते हैं. पर ध्यान रहे कि हमारे जो session है 15 तक वही सबके लिए open है. 16 और 17 के जो academic sessions होंगे उसके लिए आपका आईडी सेम होगा जो 9 और 10 तारीख को है. The academic sessions on 15th and 16th, 16th and 17th will follow the same ID as for 9th and 10th. Whereas the session till 15th will have the current ID that you are using now, and these sessions are open for all. Thank you once again for giving me your precious time. धन्यवाद. If there are any questions or anything.